Welcome to 5-Minute Prayers. Our prayers follow the biblical principle of standing in agreement. We join you in your prayer request and stand in agreement with you before the Lord. When you pray along with the prayer on the screen, pray it out loud with us. Please insert your name or the name of your loved one where we say the listener. Father, in the name of Jesus, we lift up our voices to you. We stand in agreement in prayer and ask you to bless the listener. Together, we come before you this day. We lift up the listener and pray, be healed in Jesus' name. O Father, we hear what you say in Psalm 117:2. For his merciful kindness is treat toward us, and the truth of the Lord endureth forever. Praise ye the Lord. Please give us relief from the pain of acid reflux and upset stomach, the discomfort of bloating and gas. Please bless us with good decision making in our daily selections of what to eat and drink. Please assist us in our daily walk. Bring our appetite into the wholesome provision and quantity the Lord blesses. Please heal our mouths, throat, esophagus, stomach of the problems caused by acid reflux. You warn us in Philippians, for many walk, of whom I have told you often, and now tell you even weeping, that they are the enemies of the cross of Christ, whose end is destruction, whose God is their belly, and whose glory is in their shame, who mind earthly things. For our conversation is in heaven, from whence also we look for the Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ. Show us how to rein in our appetite, especially in these trying days. Give us relief from the sorrow of acid reflux. Show us what to change daily. Your word says, all the labor of man is for his mouth, and yet the appetite is not filled. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. We pray, be healed in Jesus' name. We love you, Jesus. We worship you. Please heal the listener today. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we lift up our voices to you. We stand in agreement in prayer and ask you to bless the listener. Together, we come before you this day. Will you consider supporting 5-Minute Prayers? Just a small gift of any dollar amount can help. Your gift helps us to continue writing more prayers for you. You can use the PayPal link in the description box below or the tip jar at Buy Me a Coffee. Thank you. We pray you bless us abundantly today, Lord. We call on your name, Jesus, and thank you. If you'd like to continue praying, click and watch one of the videos that will show on your screen momentarily. We'll continue standing in agreement in prayer with you. We add new prayers frequently. If you have a condition you want prayer for, please comment below. We will pray for you specifically. We read the comments and prayerfully anticipate your requests. Be sure to check out our other prayer videos, prayers for healing, provision, finances, protection, everyday life, and blessing. We pray the Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit. Grace be with you. Amen. Thank you. We truly appreciate your support.